Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind.
Hey V, a truck hauling cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber cycle's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
Okay, so that's the message we were supposed to have heard. Use a scanner to find traces of the cyber psycho. Like we could really miss it. So, I'm gonna see you guys back at the train station. Ignore the dun-dun noise. Meet you guys back at the train station because now I can save. And then I'll be able to read stuff because we're not stuck in a call with Regina. See the previous two episodes. So see you guys there. So I just finished the cyber psycho thing, but check out there's some cars, like a lot of cars coming. And I'm gonna go back to that train station now. Something tells me I won't be able to get any closer. Too funny. So I can drive this thing. Wow. Century. This is a century. I'm hoping that's the train. Maybe it's this one. They don't detect me. Alright, so these are the guys up on the ridge. I'm leaving this in because I handled it a different way. Get to work, gonks. that says. Played this all last episode. Guess you guys are wondering why I'm not reading stuff or whatever. But I could not save the game because Regina was having some kind of error with her communication software. I was just sitting on my screen, not saying a word. Critical. I got a critical. What'd you call it? Mercy killing? Only after I kill you can I get your decaf. Stuff over here. There's another body. And I have my special jump. Yeah, that was really disconcerting last time. Oh, I wanted some kind of vehicle that was up here. Is it not here this time? Maybe it was back by the... Can I close this? No, close it. Stop that. Rip, 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 rip. I wonder if this is still going to be empty. Still can't get in the door like last time. Though I was able to find another way in. Find a hand fan last time. Yeah, it's not working. Again, seems to be nobody in here. I'll read that like we did last time. Boop. You guys can pause if you want to. I read it all last time. As well as a few other things. Like that. Just showing it for you guys and... Oh, I'll see you last video. That'll read another time. I haven't read it yet. Something glitch. Oh, it's just sparks. Punch card instructions that I had looked at. It shows up. That's that. And then these I was unable to look at because it wasn't working right, because you can't look at it while you're in a call, and Regina was stuck on my screen. New threat level. High alert from Michael Pilling Fisher, CTO, Corp Bud, to Corp Bud Branch. Corp Bud Branch number 12. With regard to the net crash, we are pleased to inform you that. I was just listening to that noise. Okay. We are pleased to inform you that communications have been restored and we are adjusting the threat level ranging from crisis response T4 to high alert T3. I can't read that because of sun and I can't scroll that. All employees shall report for an info something at tomorrow, hall E. The something something operational procedures for the factory as something new technology to be introduced. Attendance is mandatory. That's horrible. And then weird characters. Okay. Yeah. Is that coming from a radio or something? I'm gonna have something to eat. That was a weird noise. I have another moonchi. Sounds like droids arguing with each other. Closing of the factory in branch number 12 at the station from Michael Pilling Fisher to branch number 12. The factory and branch office located at the station will be. Yeah, what? I hear, like, people walking around. I hear, like, droids arguing with each other or something. The factory and branch office located at station will be officially closed at the end of the month. All sections of track used for transport and logistics will be cut off from the main traction system. On the final day of operation, all employees will be required to return any company equipment as well as their building access cards. From Jim Rosato to Michael Pilling Fisher. This is Jim from the station control tower. I'm not sure if anyone will read this, considering we're shutting it all down, but what about the engine we got here? I get the tracks, but the engine? Someone should probably take care of it, right? Pretty sure it's an environmental hazard. From Michael to Jim, the engine will be removed in accordance with all applicable safety guidelines. I think it's still here. Rumor mill from Randy to Ermok. Ermok, you really leaving? How come I'm the last to hear about it? From Ermok to Cat McCray. Is this Randy? Is Randy. Is Cat McCray like a nickname cat? Yep, I'm leaving. Frowny face. I wasn't sure how to tell you. I'm sorry you found out this way. I got a good friend with the Red Willow clan who'll put in a good word for me. From Cat McCray to Ermok. Ermoki? I don't know. Ermok the Nomad? Come on, you always said nomads are a bunch of dirty, stinking backcountry hicks. From Ermok. Cat, they're shutting the place down. We stay, they'll send us somewhere even worse. So if I gotta hit the road, I'd rather decide for myself which road I take. From Cat. Yeah, sure, you'll have a say, but you'll be head of the clan in no time. Leave my stuff on the desk before you go. And here's a file. What is this stuff? It's like hacked. They hacked in or something. That overlooks the ridge over here where I kill these guys. I bet it was a little more entertaining this way than just watching me shoot them with a sniper rifle like 10 times each because I was so far away. Well, I didn't really run over there and get killed because I hadn't saved for half hour and I had no way to save. So that is pretty neat. This place is supposed to be empty. For some reason we can't leave through there though. I mean, can't even try to open the door. We gotta come out this way. That's pretty interesting though, little random location. So was the engine removed? This is the engine, right? Can I go in here? That would be sweet. That could. I can't even get on the ladder. I don't want to go on top of it. Literally, it's not like we can't climb this ladder. I'm walking in place. It's ridiculous. Yeah, it was not removed. Something tells me this place wasn't finished. I suppose I can drive this thing. Hold on. Just want to make sure I really save. There you go. Oh, it's got solar panels on the roof. Sweet. Yeah, I'm kind of destroying this thing. Go there. Oh, you know what, too? I'm putting into intelligence because I want to get to the next quick hacking thing. Level. I don't know if we want. Upgrades the mass vulnerability demon. Or daemon. Yeah, so related attributes. So we want 16 intelligence. So once I get there, I can take that. Turret shut down while I was doing. I was doing friendly turret. Oh, this is for breach protocol. Never mind. This is what I wanted here. Not interested in the crafting specs at this time. Can't be detected underwater. There. Alright, so we're going there. Mm-hmm.
V, it's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
What's up, Panam?
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
What's up? What's this about?
Deep breaths, Panam. Tell me what's going on.
Do you remember Saul? The leader of the clan I left?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Had a fallen out or something?
Well, you don't get along with.
Doesn't matter right now. They nabbed him.
Oh.
This is just not suitable for a call, V.
Tell me when and where.
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Okay, then. I guess we're going there. Riders on the Storm. Riders on the Storm. That's pretty far away. 1.6 kilometers. I'm coming, Panam! Whoa. It's a bumpy ride. Picking out some saguaro cacti here. Yeah, like a whole family of them. I don't think this car is meant to be driving on this terrain. Oh, Jesus. If you start seeing flames coming out of it, that's when we get out. Look, the door is busted. I'm getting there, Panam. More than halfway there. Coming through. Who put all these cacti here? I don't think we can drive that anymore. Panam? It came as soon as I could.
V, it's good you're here.
Thanks. So you're back with the Aldecaldos now?
I had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible.
Really grinds her gears.
But, you know,
they're family.
Exactly.
So what happened?
What happened? Spit it out.
Not literally.
The Wraiths took Saul.
Mm.
The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
We're Chooms, that's why.
Always, Panam. You and me are Chooms. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already.
Ooh.
That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
You give that to me?
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Sounds great. I got the best sniper rifle.
Well, I'll be. Panam and V, what's going on there?
Nothing, unfortunately.
Her? After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
You're talking about me, aren't you?
Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Yeah, you're just sitting there.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
You guys all coming? Yo, Mitch! Mitch! Where's Mitch?
Tell me, how's life in Night City?
Busier than here, that's for sure. And we don't have to wait around for someone named Mitch. Lean against the car? Oh. I'm supposed to lean against this car. So... Carol? This isn't Walking Dead. I'll talk to Panam. How are we doing this?
Okay. How do you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Just us two? What about the rest of these guys?
Wait, meaning it's just gonna be us two. What about all you guys?
Look around. The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
Leader got abducted.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Leader gets nabbed and you what? Hope for the best? Rather not think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! She has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch.
Hi, Mitch.
I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp.
Okay.
Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Why not both? How are you, by the way?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Saul. You taking a look or not?
Yeah, give me that thing. Let me look.
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
Oh. Observe the
camp. They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason.
Wraith Boss Hunter. Oh boy. Wraith Hunter.
If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Salad dish. There's an explodey thing.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections.
Reaper smiles upon you. Fuel tank explode. That's gonna make a big bada boom. Oh, there's another one of those corp bud train engines. Or no, it's not an engine.
Do you see the tracks?
It's a building. Yep, and there's a sniper on the roof. Wraith sniper. Tire tracks. Armored off road.
Their vehicles were moving heavy freight.
Fresh tire tracks matching the profiles of the stolen Nomad vehicles. I want to blow up that fuel tank.
It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it?
Not that truck. You're talking about this truck. Wraith truck? Not the crane.
That's probably the one they kept Saul in.
Behemoth. The sale of this model accounted for as much as 16% of Militech's revenue in 2076. It's empty. A rig likely used for smuggling cargo and people. There's also a crane. Forklift. A crate for body disposal. There's a forklift over here. All kinds of stuff.
The main building. There. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room.
Is this pollen? Oh, there's something up, way up there. Well, it's gonna take us a while to fight these guys, much less explore the whole place.
The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
This? Well. Got something to work with now. Too bad I can't retroactively, like, mess with these guys, short-circuit them and stuff.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.